Hello, and welcome to UTS Library's tutorial on Embase Ovid, one of the top health databases. In this video, we'll show you how to build a comprehensive search in Embase. In our example search, we'll look for information on volunteers in the palliative care sector. Before searching in Embase, we recommend using a table to break down your research question into concepts and to list keywords. To access Embase Ovid, go to the library search page, click Databases at the top of the page, and then search Embase. Select Embase Ovid, and log in with your UTS ID and password. To start, we'll enter each of our search terms one by one to build concept groups. We structure our search this way, so we can easily remove or change terms later on. To start, we'll add terms from concept group 1. Enter your first term, palliative care, into the search box and click search. Embase will try to map your term to a subject heading. In this case, the suggested subject heading for palliative care is palliative therapy. Check the definition of the heading by clicking the scope note. You can also click on the heading itself to see where it sits in the subject heading hierarchy. You'll notice the option to explode or focus your search. Explode will broaden your results by including your selected subject heading and any narrower ones, while focus will limit your results to documents which consider your selected subject heading to be the main focus. For example, if we click on palliative therapy, we can see in the Embase tree structure that palliative therapy has a narrower term, cancer palliative therapy. To include cancer palliative therapy in our search, we can explode the subject heading palliative therapy. Return to the previous page, tick the box explode next to the subject heading palliative therapy, tick the box palliative care, search as keyword, and click continue. These terms will appear in the search history. .mp after palliative care indicates that it is a keyword. .exp before palliative therapy indicates the term has been exploded to include any narrower headings. And the forward slash indicates that it's a subject heading. The number of articles the search has discovered is displayed under results. Repeat the same process for the remaining terms in concept group 1, choosing subject headings and keywords where applicable. Once you've entered all the terms from concept group 1 into the search history, you want to combine them using the Boolean operator OR to make your first concept group. To learn more on Boolean, watch our Boolean operators video. Tick the boxes next to each search and select Combine with OR. A new line will appear containing all of your combined terms. Repeat the same process for your next concept group, volunteers. After you've set up all your concept groups, you need to link them together. To combine our groups, we'll tick the box next to concept group 1 and concept group 2 and select Combine with AND. A new line will appear containing your linked concept groups. Now the search is completed. Scroll down to view the titles and summaries of your results. You can refine your search by clicking on additional limits and choosing appropriate limiters. Let's refine our results under clinical trials to randomized control trials and to articles published in the last 5 years under year published. Then click on limit a search. If you need to make any changes to your search, you can modify your search history by removing or adding additional lines. To read a full text article, click on the button Find It to locate it through the UTS Library collection. To export articles to your referencing software, tick the boxes next to the articles you want, select Export, Format, choose RIS, and click on Export. You can receive emails when new articles matching your search criteria are published, or you can save your search to avoid retyping it next time. To set this up, click on Save All and create a free Ovid account. In this video, we covered how to use the advanced search in Embase Ovid to add subject headings and keywords to your search and combine your concept groups together, how to explode a subject heading, how to refine your search, how to locate full text articles, and how to export articles to referencing software. For more help, contact us at UTS Library.